Some really exciting news here. Many Americans will be able to see the Northern Lights later this week. But the question that I think we're all wondering right now is, will you be able to see them here in Oklahoma? Thanks so much for joining us at 4. I'm Zach Riel.
Hi, everyone. I'm Abigail Ogle. Meteorologist Sabrina Bates joins us to explain and to answer that question. Sabrina, we were just talking about this. Mm-hmm. What's the verdict?
Well, a lot of people may have seen a lot of talk about this today on social media. Yes, the Northern Lights will be farther south this week. Do I think we'll be able to see them clearly here in Oklahoma? I don't want to get anyone's hopes up for that. The Northern Lights will put on a really great show in the far northern U.S. Thursday night into early Friday morning. So how do we even get this amazing view in the night sky? Well, sometimes the sun will actually release particles causing a solar storm that all reaches Earth's atmosphere, causing actual different colors of light. The auroras have different shapes, essentially based on where we are looking at them from Earth. Now, this week's solar storm is strong enough to bring the auroras into the far northern states. You see this here in green. This is the map of where you could best see them. Weather permitting, the auroras could be visible overhead in Minneapolis and Milwaukee and on the horizon in Lincoln, Nebraska. Now, for us here in Oklahoma, you would probably need a long exposure camera to really see it, even in the northern part of the state. And really, the biggest thing I want everyone to remember with this is that we have so many clouds in the forecast that you probably won't be able to see it here anyway. Now, if you do want to see this spectacular light show, you probably need to head way farther north than even really Nebraska. The lights will be good there, and they also won't have as many clouds.